Guess who I got? Oh, I got my favorite hunting partner. But this is my Ruby. And we are going hunting together. So this is day 4 of bear camp. Last night I went home to get Ruby. Well, I was really tired last night. I was exhausted. So I'm like, you know what? I think I'm going to sleep in my own bed. Because it's pouring rain out over there. It's supposed to pour out rain over where we're bear hunting is about an hour and 40 minutes away, so it's supposed to rain till like noon. So we left around 9 o'clock, and so we should probably be there around 11 is what I'm guessing. So we'll have a lot of good time to get everything set up, get up in the stand, and then hopefully the rain will stop not too long after that, and then hopefully the animals will come out. So we're excited to get out there. I'm glad to have Ruby with me. I love having her with me. We love hunting together. So we're going to hopefully get our bear today, and if I do, I got it with my Ruby. Okay, everybody, this is a good sign. The bait got hit. Okay, guys, we got this loaded with more sweets. Hopefully they'll smell that. I got to spread around, and they'll come in. We'll see. That's a good sign because we hadn't had anything hit in a few days. I mean, if I had stayed last night, I might have probably got a bear, but you don't know when it came in. We don't have a camera on it, so we got everything set up and ready to go, and we're really hoping that we get something in that that bakery is strong smelling. So, and there's a little bit of a breeze blowing right at us today, so we're kind of hoping that that gets blown all over and there will be a bear that'll come out and just jump right on that. We can get our bear on bear camp. Actually, this is bear camp day 5, but it's hunting day 4. So, alright guys, if we have any action or we see something, we'll let you know. Ruby and I have been in here about 6 hours and we have not seen anything yet. That is bear. Sprayed some stuff on it that's basically bear attractant, but we've had nothing so far. I haven't heard any gunshots or nothing yet so far today, so hopefully we'll get something we can bring you on here soon and show you what we got later. Did you hear a buck snort at us? Okay, everybody, we're at bear camp. We're celebrating after an amazing dinner. We're celebrating the amazing dinner because I didn't get a bear again today. But I'm hopeful I will get one tomorrow morning. That's what I'm shooting for. So they are playing foosball and it is very competitive. And Luna, she's making sure there's no cheating.